presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. I'm out for presidents to represent me. Presidents to represent me.
I ain't been here in a minute, so got a lot of venting to do. Listen, scared of tomorrow. Hearts stay full of sorrow. Word to moms, I'm tired of all this bull. No Chicago, should I face my problems or just drown them with this bottle? Tough decision, but either way, it's gonna be hard to swallow. So now I'm thinking, man up, but what the hell do I know? Mommy say the family's struggling, I'm like, I know. I take another deep breath, try to make the time slow, cause God knows my dreams are hard to reach like a high note. My name means leader, I'm trying not to follow and stay away from weed, but my life is full of potholes and I be swerving in them like I'm driving with my eyes closed. I kinda like the thrill of it, I can't even lie though. These rappers only do it for the chance to say I got those. While I be thinking future for my kids, they thinking models. Before, everybody was playing me like the lotto, but once I'm getting mega millions, they gonna be like, bravo. Yeah, and I'm gonna be like, I know. Yeah, I know. Tell me why you looking surprised though. Is it because you was the same one saying that I won't?
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Yeah.
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Yeah.
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Yeah.
I'm out for every old presidents to represent me.
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Yeah. I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Yeah.
I'm out for presidents to represent me.
Yeah.
I'm out for every old presidents to represent me.
Now as I am sitting here debating where to begin, I gotta tell it like it is, I ain't here to pretend. It kinda hurts to see these rappers get exposure and notice when it feels like it should be me, cause I'm better but no one knows it. And nah, don't get it twisted, I ain't hating, I'm just hurting. Maybe I'm just saying this because I'm young and I'm still learning, but you would say the same thing if you was working hard and you felt like your boss gave your promotion to the wrong person. Trust me, I'm happy for you, but if I made the decision, honestly, I think I'm just more fit for that position. So I'll just keep on watching. Jehovah Witness, knocking door to door, but every time I'm praying to God that it'll open. But pause, come on Rick, you can't think like that. Don't let failure cross your mind, I mean a thing like that. You better not be giving up, cause it sure seems like that. And you know damn well you wasn't taught to dream like that.